Got to get the soundtrack lined up. We're running the King XPC bearings, the coated versions, keeping everything safe together. I don't know if you guys see me drive it, but I'm not gentle on equipment. So this thing's been holding together for 2 or 3 seasons now. Change your oil, put fuel in it, that's it. Don't have to worry about anything. So we're out here ripping, beating it up, trying to keep it together, doing an okay job.